x is 4.59th, some second subdivision, solve 2 tan inverse of x, that is equal to cos inverse of 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square minus cos inverse of 1 plus 1 minus b square by 1 plus b square. Now a is greater than 0, b is greater than 0. So the first, the given values is, first of all, the given values given 2 tan inverse of into x is equal to cos inverse of into 1 minus a square divided by 1 plus a square minus cos inverse of into 1 minus b square divided by 1 plus b square. That is the term. So now let us take for the second term, these two terms, let us take cos inverse of into 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square. Next to minus cos inverse of into 1 minus b square divided by 1 plus b square. This is equation number 1. Okay. Now put s equal to tan theta. So they replace the values. Put a is equal to tan theta 1. Okay. S equal to tan theta 1. Now theta 1 is equal to which implies theta 1 is equal to this one tan inverse of a. So replace the values, a value. Next b is replaced by, so b is equal to tan theta 2, b is equal to tan theta 2, which implies theta 2 is equal to tan inverse of into b. Okay. So next let us replace the values of a value then b value. So therefore cos of into 1 minus tan square theta 1 divided by 1 plus tan square theta 1. Okay. Next minus cos inverse of into 1 minus tan square theta 2 whole divided by 1 plus tan square theta 2. So we know that the formula 1 minus tan square theta divided by 1 plus tan square theta, that is equal to cos 2 theta. That is the formula, cos 2 theta. So since the formula 1 minus tan, so this one 1 minus tan square theta divided by 1 plus tan square theta is equal to cos 2 theta. Okay, this is the formula. So replace the value of this one also cos theta 1, this one also cos theta 2. So which implies cos of into, so the entire term replaced by the formula cos theta 1. So this one cos inverse of into 2 theta 1. That is the first term. Next minus cos inverse of into cos of into 2 theta 2. Okay. So that is equal to cos inverse of cos is equal to the values of cos inverse of cos equal to this one theta. That is a formula, cos inverse of cos theta. So since cos inverse of into cos theta is equal to theta, theta is belongs to the principal range of the value of cos theta. So the first value is cos, this one fully 2 theta 1 minus 2 theta 2. Okay, this one 2 theta 1, 2 theta 2, 2 times of theta 1 is equal to replace by tan inverse of a. So 2 times of tan inverse of a minus 2 times of tan inverse of b. Okay. So therefore this is the equation of the first equation solved. So let us take the right hand side. So therefore the sum is 2 tan inverse of 2 tan inverse of into x equal to, so this one cos inverse of into 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square. Next one minus cos inverse of into 1 minus b square divided by 1 plus b square. Okay. So the left hand side there is no changes, tan inverse of into x, that is equal to the full term is replaced by this one. So 2 into tan inverse of a minus 2 into tan inverse of B. So the common values is 2 is the common value. This one tan inverse of into x, that is equal to 2 times of into tan inverse of A minus tan inverse of into B. So 2 cancel, the remaining value tan inverse of x, that is equal to tan inverse of A minus tan inverse of B. So this is the formula of tan inverse of A. Next, tan inverse of B, that is equal to tan inverse of A minus B divided by 1 minus AB. So formula tan inverse of into A minus B by 1 plus AB. Okay. So tan inverse of into X, that is equal to tan inverse of into A minus B divided by 1 plus AB. Okay. Tan inverse cancel. Now X, that is equal to A minus B divided by 1 plus AB. We get the solution of this given sum. Okay.